first I didn't realize I needed all this stuff. I had a little cottage, and that cottage was enough. A place where I could sit and knit, a place where I could sell my needs. But now I've had a little time to reassess my needs, and I need a bigger office, I need a bigger chair, a bigger desk, a bigger staff, a bigger hat to wear. Because I'm figuring, I'm figuring on biggering, and biggering is triggering more biggering.
Hey, listen up, meathead. I'm gonna say this once, and I'm not gonna repeat it. Greed. See, it's like a little pet, all right? And the more and more and more that you go and feed it, the more hungry it'll get. But, you know, you really can't blame greed. No, that's stupid. You see, it's got a worm inside. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's one that always needs to feed, and it is never satisfied. You get it? But the more you try to find it, the more it likes to hide. Now listen, that is a nasty little word. I like to call it pride. See, now that's why you're biggering. Listen here, idiot, and figuring on biggering. But that biggering's just triggering biggering. Got that? All right.
A principle of nature that most every creature knows. It's called survival of the fittest, and this is how it goes. The animal that wins has got to claw and bite and kick and punch. The animal that doesn't winds up someone else's lunch. A company's an animal that's trying to survive. It's struggling and fighting just to keep itself alive.